head shaking thing going. Movement. Gravity.
Let her go.
Good. It's like yoga or something. It's a yoga posture.
Oh, that was a good show. Whoa.
That's Matt. I want the Matt. Want the Maddy?
Yeah, you.
Oh, that's Matt.
You, yeah. That's a nice dress. It's your dancing dress.
Want a dirty one.
A dirty one?
Yeah.
I thank Sean Penn for that costume.
Pretty good.
I really admire that.
Whoa,
it didn't really hear much about it. It wasn't that, I don't think, a huge box office success. Probably wasn't. It was just one of those things that you just create for the filmmakers did it.
Oh, I'm back me.
Okay.
It's based on a novel by some guy.
Emma
grabbed me.
Oh, she was just playing. Accident.
She didn't mean to.
Bring her here, kiss it. Kiss it better. Where is it? There?
Let the sibling rivalry begin. It. Again, it's already been going on.
No, I don't. Wait.
These guys be pretty tight, I think, when they get old.
Cut that on tape.
Hey, I think it's not Martika, but one of those 80s pop stars.
Who's that?
Oh, it's that song she sings. I think we're alone now. Tiffany.
Tiffany.
Tiffany. Remember Tiffany Lane?
Harry Burton.
Oh, right there.
That's a Matt. Might as well just answer.
Hello.
Oh, Tiffany, yeah. Emmy. Says they turn the camera on. She runs to it. You gonna be in show business someday? Emily. What's going on? Maddy, did you push Emmy over? Come on, Emmy. You can do it. Get up.
You want a treat, Dad?
You want a treat? What would you like? See if I can find some chocolate. You're the one who puts them on the floor. Hi, Emmy. What are you wearing? You got an interesting outfit on. The battery's about to die. I like the outfit you put on. She put that skirt on herself. Well, she put it over her head and pulled it the rest of the way down.